Hey guys, what's going on, and welcome back to What Shall We Do Next. And today is everybody's favorite day, Tattoo Tuesday, and today I'm coming back at you guys with another reaction video, and we are going to be taking a look at another behind the scenes video, and this one is called Behind the Scenes with Julia and Lena Tattoo, uploaded to the channel Martin Ponciano. Anyway, that's not the point. We're just about to watch the video, so I'm excited to see this. I love Tattoo Tuesday. Okay guys, here we go. Let's do this. I think we watched part two last time, and now we're watching part one. I don't know why I did it like that. I don't understand. Oh. I used to have a camcorder that filmed just like this. Takes me back, man. Reminds me of like those Christmas mornings when my mom would be like, don't go in the living room yet. You have to wait for me to get the camcorder, kids. And it would be like the quality of the camcorder was just like that. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking cry. Oh, I better not get emotional again. Every time I watch one of these, I get emotional. The sound quality is pretty bad. That's how you know it's a classic. I'm pretty sure this is actually on one of my albums, like this whole thing, the behind the scenes footage. I like how they put like little clips of like the question and answers so you can read it. Oh, it's Trevor Horn. He's the one who like made it like the second album, the English version of the album, like the way it sounds different. I recognize that beat. I know what this song is. Oh, I agree with Julia. I'm gonna cry. Oh yeah, they're both good at piano. Wow, that's really impressive. She's so good on that piano. I'm kind of jealous, honestly. I'm somewhat of a piano player myself, just putting that out there. Bet you didn't know that about me. But I'm not that good. They're both so, considering they were both probably like, what, 15 years old at this point, they were both very intelligent, like with their answers. You know, especially talking about what's beautiful and what's ugly. I feel like kids today wouldn't, they'd be like, they would say something that's like, but I mean, their answers are just really mature. Through stuff. You could show me love. I wonder what they're studying. Oh my god, that freaked me out. The way she turned and was like, what? I thought she was talking to me. Like, I thought, like, can she hear me? Oh my god. Hi, Lena. I love you. That literally did. Like, for a second, I thought I was on video call with them. And I was talking and she's like, what? Imagine that happens. Whoa, that's a thought. It just came into my head. Like, imagine they just, like, start talking to me through the phone. I would probably honestly panic and hang up. I'm not good with, like, surprises. I always seem to do the wrong thing that you shouldn't do. I didn't mean that, Lena. I take it back. I'm sorry. I love that they were so unique. Like, the way they just said they didn't, like, follow the trends or wear what everybody else was wearing. They would just, like, be unique to themselves. Be true to who you are. I mean, I didn't like this side of t.A.T.u. I mean, to me, that looks very... Oh, no. Oh, my God. I feel like it's very... exploitationary. I mean, they were just, like, they were a little too young. They were a little too young to be consenting to that stuff. I mean, it's the exact same thing what I dragged that movie in 2020 that came out, if you guys remember, Cuties. And I made a very, pretty deep video on that, and it was pretty much the same thing. It's just like, kids shouldn't really be doing that stuff or wearing clothes like that. I mean, some of these things, like, they're literally in underwear, and I don't know why they did that, because I didn't feel like it was necessary. I mean, I kind of get it. I get what they were doing. They were trying to be edgy, and they were trying to... You know, it was the shock factor. That's what they wanted from people. They really wanted to shock the world with, like, oh my god, it's so inappropriate or whatever. But it literally was. Like, I feel like that wasn't really necessary. I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like it's kind of weird. And I always feel weird, like, whenever something like that comes up. That's why I don't really like... I love the song Simple Motion, but I don't really like the music video because it's just such a weird, like... I don't know. Maybe it's just... I don't know. I mean, it kind of makes me sad in a way because I want to appreciate t.A.T.u. for, like, the talent they had and the feeling that it gives me now, especially now that I'm older. It definitely gives me that nostalgic feeling. But even when I was a kid, I used to think they were, like, they were badass. They were cool. Just like Avril Lavigne. She was badass. She was cool. She was different. She wasn't like all the other Hollywood celebrities, just like these two weren't. And I personally did that, like, these... probably equally to Avril Lavigne, but I've kind of outgrown Avril Lavigne now, whereas, like, these two just kind of, I don't know, the music hits different. Avril Lavigne, I guess you could say she was ahead of the time, whereas t.A.T.u., I feel like they were in the right time for the early 2000s, whereas Avril Lavigne was a little more, like, in the future. And so her music's still kind of relevant today, I guess you could say. Whereas t.A.T.u. music, you listen to it, it takes you back to 2000. That's just my opinion, though. I can't really speak for everybody, but I used to love Avril Lavigne, too. Just kind of outgrew her, I guess. But these two just, I don't know. I feel like still to this day, nothing really ever did come close to comparing to these two. And I'm not just talking about the songs, but, like, the personality and this big thing that they put out into the world. I just wish they didn't get too inappropriate with it sometimes. Like, I get it, but I just think it wasn't necessary. I feel like they were, you know, they were talented. They had this personality just about them that would have captured attention anyway. I just feel like by sexualizing them almost and exploiting them, you're capturing the wrong type of attention from people. But anyway, I better go. I'm pretty sure the FBI is on the way over to my house now because I saw those images. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Smash a like on the video, and I'll see you right back here in the next one. Peace out and chase your dreams.